Good evening, friends. My name is Dr. Kishore Nadkarni and I'm an andrologist and sexologist. So today I'm going to give you some information about masturbation. Many young people come to me saying that we have masturbated a lot, we feel very guilty. Now my sharir has become very low. I have lost weight, I am not having any energy left in my body, because somebody has told them that one drop of semen is equal to 40 drops of blood. This is the guilt they are carrying with them, and when they come to me, they are very depressed. So what I want to tell you is that masturbation is a natural process. It starts at puberty when a young boy becomes an adult and starts handling his organs. Accidentally he masturbates because it is pleasuring him. So masturbation is nothing but mutual pleasuring, and it results in removal of semen from his system, and it is accompanied by pleasure. Now when this is done repeatedly, repeatedly 5 times a day, 6 times a day, obsessive compulsive disorder, it becomes an OCD, then it is harmful. So normal masturbation is natural. Masturbation occasionally is natural. Even in married people, when the wife is pregnant or when the wife is gone for delivery until she comes back again to a normal sexual life, a man can masturbate to keep his system healthy, because when the sperms get renewed, they do not get exposed to reactive oxygen species. They do not lose their motility and morphology. And what I want to tell you is masturbation is normal, but the guilt which people harbor along with it is abnormal. And it should not be done too much, and it should not become an obsessive compulsive disorder.